you know the no makeup challenge? Well, how about we start our own in Uganda? I started today. I'm doing the show with absolutely no makeup, except a little, you know, a little bit of lipstick. That one, eh? My lips have done bad manners for a long time. They just cannot be there without lipstick. Anyway, welcome to the show. My name is Mary Luswata. How are you all doing? It's Be Nice Tuesday. Supposed to be Nice Tuesday. I hope I can pull through with it. But in the meantime, if you hear anything that you think I should know about, my Twitter handle is @Taswalu. My Facebook page is Mary Luswata. Get posting, get tweeting, share those tips with me, and you'll be glad you did. So, guess who gave me a call yesterday? Farouk Sempala. I didn't even give you a chance to guess. He called me. I was minding my own business. And that's what I tell people. I usually mind my own business. You guys bring the news to me, even when I'm not trying. So, I'm at home, and this man calls me, and he has this accent, and he goes on and on about how he's trying to find out how I'm doing. So I'm getting bored meanwhile the whole time. So you had also called. You called with an accent to impress Luswata. Biaku Saze, my friend. What? I wish I knew exactly what you wanted from me. Because you see, the conversation was,
by the way, in like a forced sexy voice. Na ye bintu byonjogera kwebyongasi bitufu. So I'm like, hey. Okay.
But anyway, I appreciate your work. I think your work is very amazing. So I'm thinking to myself, what exactly do you want? But in the meantime, I'd like to applaud you for being, first of all, a gentleman. Because most of the time, people call me to rant and quarrel and say all sorts of nasty things. They don't know I'm the queen of nastiness. So they want to, as if, show me they can also be nasty. I just laugh. But Farouk Sempala, I want to say thank you, or I want to appreciate you. I don't know. I was kudos for not calling to rant, because that would be a very cheap move, eh? You know. So what am I thanking you for, really? It's been Nice Tuesday. I'm just trying. So anyway, I don't know what it is. I don't know if he succumbed to pressure, or somebody talked to him about it, or he just realized that you can't quite keep a bad relationship with promoters. But Chameleon was in Liantonde and Kalisizo and another place where he went with some of the promoters that he's been, whose events he's not been showing up for, and he actually did free performances. Of course, it was not free, because he said, oh yeah, I will come and do it on stage. And they told him, okay, now that you've performed, this and a time, this and this and this time when you were supposed to be performing in these places and you didn't show up, how about this goes on and we don't pay you for it? And of course, he couldn't do anything about it. He, first of all, wants to keep a good image. Also, because they were really right. Because there are times when he's been paid and he doesn't show up for performances. But this time, Chameleon performed for free in Liantonde and Kalisizo. Obugalo, doctor! It doesn't really happen that easily, I know. So this thing started as a joke. And when it did, we didn't really know about it until Phina Masanyaleze herself went to the media and said, oh, you're Cindy, Yanzi Bido Mwami, we have a kid together. That girl, she's so ugly. She has, well, what kind of bums? How can she take my man? We didn't know what was going on. Phina, we did not know you had been dumped until you let us know. So it went on and on. You know, all the PDA and everything. Cindy's there kissing this man, over kissing him everywhere, swapping saliva, disgusting things generally. So we did not really know, and we didn't care. So we first of all come across this picture of Cindy sorting rice with like raw chicken in the background and things. And people are like, Cindy is preparing for Ken's kuchara. I'm like, Ugandans, really? Don't be funny. So the next thing we see is like pictures of a real kuchara. So I said, Benangi, Cindy has really, okay, as far as this is concerned, up to the level where it is, it looks like she's winning this game. And also, that is really stupid. I mean, so anyway, Cindy, whatever it is that you did to get this man who, you know, knows very well that just the other day you were with another person where the relationship ended badly and you have a child with somebody else, for him to prefer you to a woman who he had a child with, I don't even know if he knows where Phina Masanyaleze's grandparents or where her parents come from. I mean,
You've been with Cindy. He's been with you for like what? 3 days? And the next thing we hear is Kuchala. Hey, Cindy. And they keep saying, Bufina Aloga. But you, I think you should take Leila Kayondo. You should take Jackie Chandiru. You should take all those women who have lost the battle. No, Leila Kayondo hasn't yet, but also somehow. Because her man is broke. Why is what? We don't know what. It's not clear, though, also. But you should take those girls, to especially Jackie Chandiru, because for her, she looks like she needs a real musao. Like someone who can really solve her problems, because they keep piling every day. And I think, I don't know, but people have told me that Jackie also loves witchcraft. Okay, I talk too much. Well, I don't know if you've heard this, but you guys know Breadkin. Yes, that cowboy who is always everywhere. Is like Soda Komikolo. He's like a good life. Daddy decided na ye. Aria or what. Anyway, Breadkin, boo! They saw him entering a bar. He walks around with, what do they call it? Endeku. What do they call a ndeku in English? Okay, my English has failed me. I'm like Zari. But yeah, he walks around with a ndeku and then he goes to like the toilets at a bar, like the female toilets, the ladies at a bar. He fills the ndeku with water and then he goes and puts his legs up like he has bought beer. Is it that bad? What's with this nonsense of keeping up appearances? I mean, if you're broke, just accept. The things you people go through, that's too much hard work. Me, I swear I can't handle. I'll see you tomorrow. It was Be Nice Tuesday. Oh, yeah, I forgot. But anyway, I love you all. Keep tweeting, keep posting. My name is Mary Luswata.